Hillsborough Fire Rescue says they lost one of their own to COVID. They say driver and engineer Giovanni Ciancio contracted the virus while working in July. The 55-year-old had worked with HCFR for nearly 2 decades and was assigned to Station 15 in Palm River. Florida has classified his death as a line of duty death.